So next up, we're going to do cardio element. So as we discussed before, we're going to do a speed interval today. So you see, you've got a speed interval option there.
Yeah.
Right there. So once it becomes available, you press that button. Yeah. So we're just going to go for 5 minutes. And so you get two options. So you've got your jog speed and your run speed. So for you, I've got your jog speed set at 5 kilometers an hour. And then push it to zero. And then if you go for 10 kilometers an hour. So what we're going to do is we're going to do a 40 seconds on 5. And then we're going to do a 20 seconds on 10 kilometers again.
Yeah.
So we're going to just call for that training, interval training. So it's basically just long distance, but it's helped by the fact that you do short bursts of speed, because it helps you get a bit more distance and helps increase your heart rate. So what we do is once you reach 40 seconds, we just press the speed interval setting, and then switch straight to the 10 kilometers. It's quite a clever machine for that. So in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And press on that. And we're going to get this again a bit faster.
Yeah.
So the good thing about it is easily adjustable. So if you set your own pace, you can go faster than the job, faster than the level. If I would say that the port gets too hard, it'll be lower. And also a really good factor, because we're consistently hitting the speed. Because you're consistently running, you're burning calories, and then you're burning even more because obviously you're switching that to a higher intensity. So it's always good to mix up your interval training. Interval training is very good in regards to there's a mixture of interval and long distance. Long distance is good, but it's not as, doesn't help achieve goals as effective. Right, 9 seconds left. I'll be the gym, I'll press the board in. 3, 2, 1, and we are going to go. So we're taking the running speed again. Then you'll notice it's slowly adjusting the speed we set at the end of 10 kilometers an hour. 20 seconds, so I'll try getting nicer. This is a fire run. Very fast, fire. There you go. Come back down slowly. Very good machine in that, it offers you the opportunity to switch by the press of the button. It is a bit foggy because you've got a permanent incline, but it's only a very slight one, so it's okay. Good, it works. Cool, that's two then. Just good out. Thank you. Very hot, isn't it? Very, very hot.
Calories and I wouldn't